It was about 10 years ago, I was looking at the cover of Spin magazine. It's like, Beastie Boys to Men. And I thought about this, I'm like, Sick Boys to Men.
Thought I saw in her heart a flicker of a promise. Thought I saw in her heart that she might be ready to start. She showed me a little, but not enough, not enough to know. She told me a little, but not enough, not enough to know. Thought I heard in her voice a flicker of a promise. Thought I heard her say that she might be ready to start. She showed me a little, but not enough, not enough to know. She told me a little, but enough to know.
Sick Boys, honestly, I think some of the sessions I didn't even know we were gonna film. I think it was us staying at Tommy's house or something, and we're going to a schoolyard and we might film some. I think that happened a couple times, which usually even you would at least know that you were gonna go film.